Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to Thrawns Revenge. I'm sorry if my throat seems a bit off today. We had a long day of recording yesterday. If you're on the Discord, you saw we were in Space Engineers for about, like 11 hours. Yeah, that's a thing. Space Engineers Group Survival has finally kicked off. I'm just looking over the map now to see where we're at. I think Quiet Hold was the plan today. We were going to take this over and use it as a ground production facility to continue the New Republic's push into Empire of the Hand space. We had a few remaining Imperial holdouts, the green planets that I was thinking about conquering to push back to the new faction that we haven't really fought yet, which is going to be good times. We'll see, though. We will see. So, let's go ahead, resume the game. And let's plan that invasion, actually, of Quiet Hold. That's what we're gonna do. Where's our ground troops right now? What was the last planet that we took over? That was... Let's pause it for a second so I can find out where all my commands are. Jaeger Minor. We pushed into Jaeger Minor. That's right. We were, like, securing this and getting ready for possible counterattacks. Let's go ahead and get some defenses on the world itself. Our fleets are pretty thinly spread at the moment. Levian 2 has got some ground troops that they built up for us. And then we should have... Where's our main army? Is that it? Or did you just not land everything? We didn't land everything. That's what's going on. Okay, well, what we're going to do is we're going to grab you boys up. And we're going to fall back to our new objective, which was going to be...
Construction.
Where in the world? Where in the world were we? We were... Pause it. I'm losing my mind today. Where in the world is we fought over here. We took all this. We've pushed these guys back. Quiet Hold. We're going to fall back to Quiet Hold and take that. So, ground troops, you need a support ship in orbit. So let's get you, how about like an MC? Let's give you an MC-90 as like a support ship. That's your carrier command ship. And we'll bring in the ground troops to take Quiet Hold from the,
order acknowledged.
The Empire of the Hand. Let's roll out. Haven't finished my coffee today. You guys can tell I'm a little slow. We've been having some fun issues in Space Engineers in the latest recordings. Just the new multiplayer versions don't work out the way you'd hope they would. They're all buggy, and they're buggy in different ways. All right, this planet can build up to heavy frigate shipyards. There's nothing that says it's really special about the planet. Let's begin the invasion. It's home to the insectoid Quosoth. The population live predominantly in one of the three cities, depending on the reigning queen. When the queen dies, in a process known as the changing of the air. Oh, interesting. Let's begin. I wonder where that lore is coming out of.
Choose your reinforcements.
All right, New Republic troops. Let's get you a command vehicle and a couple of heavy tanks. You know what, instead of heavy tanks, let's bring in some air power to scout. Have a nice mix. Ground troops, you're gonna be group one. Armor two, command vehicle three, and then our air wing. Gray squadron, you're gonna be four, and you're gonna scout out the first objective. Group one, load it up. Group two, move out. Looks like we're gonna be pretty free and clear. Oh, no we're not. All right, pull out of there. Scout for us the second objective. Command vehicle. Hold position! Okay, we've got armor. What is this? Can we capture this? No, we can't. Hold position! Take out the commandos! Switch to rockets. It's a lot of infantry. The rockets can suppress them. Wreck them. What the hell? Just killed you. Air units! Get the infantry out! And let's get reinforcements.
Destroyed.
What did we lose? What did we lose? Oh, our air units. Get out of there, boys. What in the hell is in this corner? Oh, they ran their armor over here. Shit. And now it looks like they're running them back. I kind of want to push in. Look out, run. Explosives. All right, I guess we're pushing in. Let's get those reinforcements up north. Ooh, what's this? One of their production facilities. So this planet, not looking good for us. Fall back. Hold here. Return fire. Good, that heavy armor showed up just the time to get blasted by air units. Look at the power that they've got in their units. Like, they must be much more expensive to make them balance this way. What? No, I still own a control point and have reinforcements. That's so stupid. That is the dumbest thing. Oh well, so that's a thing. How do we want to handle this? We need to take Quiet Hold. They've got a ton of air units. What do we have that's anti-air? Mon Calamari cruiser reporting, indeed. Oh yeah, that's right, the rocket vehicles seem to be really good at taking out air. I think that was basically it. That's what we had. All right, well, let's get a few light units up. Star Destroyer reporting. We will destroy them. Recruiting. We're gonna come in hard and heavy, so let's get a bunch of air units. Production. We have the transports, but eh. Should we grab a couple transports? Mix an air, one ground transport in into your build mix, and then let's get a bunch of anti-armor vehicles operational, and... Oh, this is... No, that's anti-vehicle cannon. And two anti-infantry cannons. All right, let's get a wing of those. Why not? Ready for combat. Not survive heavy fire. It's swift moving, though. It's the T-1Bs. We don't have a real reason to build those. I think I'm going to build some artillery just to have a nice mix of units. Denon, you already built... Build those. Get our artillery up. Give us another command vehicle since we lost our last one. And we'll flush these out. Get some reinforcements up there. Get the troops from Corellia. The support units from Talsa. The Denon heavy armor. We've got units all over the place back here. Because this has been our production area for ages now. There's our artillery. I want this planet. I will have this planet. Construction complete. There's our transports. One more air unit. And I think this will be good for now. We got 13. Let's head to the shipyards in Quat. We'll pick that. You head over here. Join up with the fleet. Put some A-wings in there too to like escort the fleet. For me, yeah, why not? I wish this mattered. Like, I wish that the fleet you had in orbit mattered a little bit more to the ground battle. Because it doesn't really. As long as you've got one ship there. You're good. It doesn't matter, like, what you've got in the orbit. As long as you've got somebody who's carrying bombers, you'll have the orbital support. So it doesn't matter if you're like, I've got a ton of Y-wings. Why can't I have more orbital bombing runs come in if I had all these Y-wings, you know, set and ready to go? It'd make a little bit more impact on, like, the defenses that you'd want to build as well. All right, what we're going to do, we were going to take Quiet Hold. We were going to do it this time, so let's get the troops over there. We lost that battle. It was a horrible display by the New Republic. Let's wait till our reinforcements arrive. How are the border worlds looking? Like, we were talking about taking the fleet from Yavin and pushing in. We do have a sizable fleet back here. That's a lot of carrier power. Not a lot of, like, tanky punch power, but it's a lot of carrier power and fighter power. Let's get this dreadnought. We're heading out. Get over here. I'm thinking we're going to hit Garros. It's got a large ground capability. Let's put somebody in command. Let's put a group of A-wings. We could scout it out. Call in the rest of the fleet. Make sure you're set. Yes, you are. Excellent. All right, we're going to do an orbital fight before we go invade that planet again for Quiet Hold. I'd like to blockade this. Tactical battle. There's no other way through here. They're blockaded at Yavin 4, so they can't use the hyperspace land to get to Findar. If we take this, I don't know where this leads. I would like to know. Oh, they've got a sizable fleet here. Probably because they've been building up because they've been trapped at Findar. Let's begin. If this is a dead-end system. A temperate world in the mid-rim. Garros 4 is well known for its university. The planet is the only source of hibdarium, an ore used to create cloaking devices. The Empire took control of the planet to stifle. Really? Oh, will this open up some type of like special cloaking unit for us?
A-Wing Squadron reporting.
Choose your reinforcements.
Alright, let's get a command ship here.
Reinforcements canceled.
MC-40. Yeah, let's do the ADB. Coming around. And maybe that'll give us sensor data.
A-wing here.
Quadrant. A-wing, scout ahead. Phoenix Squadron, let's go. Yep, there we go. Intercept. Poor A-wing pilots. Me and Tabby have been watching through Rebels, and she hasn't seen it yet, so we're watching from the beginning, and we're already on season 3, which they have on Amazon Prime now, and Phoenix Squadron just gets wrecked. I had no idea how often. Intercept those bombers, Phoenix Squadron. Get in there. Phoenix Squadron's the A-wing pilots in that, and good grief do they get wrecked. All right, let's see what we're dealing with. We've got some Victory Star Destroyers, a couple of Acclimators, a few Dreadnoughts, Frigates, and a ton of Venators. They're still fielding those Venators. Like, they are all about those Venators. So what I'm thinking is, Quasar Attack Group down here, backed up by...
Location confirmed.
So let's bring in the Carriers.
Moving to coordinates.
Carrier Fleet down south. Launch all your Fighters and Bombers. We're gonna go after those Venators. At the same time, I'm gonna bring in... let's get a wing of X-Wings, which are slightly in firing range.
Cruiser standing by.
And then let's start moving you guys around. All right, X-Wing squadrons have arrived. You guys ready? Group you together. Why didn't you group everyone? What's wrong with this guy? Does he not want to be part of the team?
Y-wing squadron reporting.
Group one, group two. Y-wing standing by. And then everybody else will actually bring into the fight once the fight starts. Quasars, chill here. Join up with the fleet. Are we still launching fighters? You guys are slacking. Get in here. Nebulon B2. Nebulon B. This is an old fleet. Have you guys engaged? Yeah, don't engage. Hold up here. You're gonna be group three. You're gonna be like attack group four. We'll bring you in a second. So, all right, so here's the plan. We're gonna go after a couple of those Venators. We wanna take out this starbase. So we're gonna, you guys are moving away from this defensive station. Begin your attack run on the station. Let's see what they do.
Roger that. Form up.
Okay, you two just volunteered for fighter duty. So come here, group five, let's go. I need you up here. Too many in there, you're too spread out. Just stay at range, bait them out. How you doing, fighters? We don't have a lot of brawlers, we have to use our fighters to do this. Let's get a couple of A-wing squadrons in here. Whoops, that's not what I wanted. Get in there, group five. You need to eat up these TIE fighters and TIE bombers. Get those interceptors out of here. Where are my A-wings? Where are my boys? There you are. All right, intercept. You've got one job. Get it done. Eat TIE fighters. That's what you A-wings do. Fire! Go after the interceptors. As soon as this thing is done, I'll feel a little bit better. Are they actually baiting out? Are they coming? They're coming at you. Sweet. Perfect. Let's bring in another Mon Cal ship and bring you a little bit of backup. Like one of these fancy Nebulons. The old school Nebulon B fleet. From the early days of the Alliance. They still got some fight left in them. Bring them in. We don't see these guys often enough anymore because we can't build them anymore. Oh. It's like the old fleet. This is the perfect time. Make an attack run on his engines. Don't let him get away. All right, finish the job up. How are you fighters doing? A-Wings, you should be wrecking face. You guys are doing really well, actually. A-Wings, keep it up, keep it up, keep it up. Not sure. Let's move you guys into the... All right, we can bring in some extra firepower now. I think it's time to bring in the Dreadnought fleet. This is the extra pew-pew we need to finish this up. And we can eat some of these support ships. All right, how's the Northern fleet doing? Are you moving in? I think you can use some fighter cover. And the A-Wing should be cleaning this up pretty well. Don't let the Dreadnoughts get away. A-Wings! Do your jab! Oh god, there's a lot of TIE fighters up there. You've almost got this. Good. Now A-Wings, chew them up and get it done. We need to get these TIEs out of the way. Quasars, are you in the nebula? All right, stay in the nebula, get a little bit farther in. Let's bring in our attack group. eat him. This is what you guys do. Eat frigates for lunch. Beautiful. How are we doing in the north? Exchanging fire. Oh no! Kick on those big ass engines and run. I need you guys who aren't being shot to start blasting this. Let's get you a little bit more punching power. Let's move up this group here. Looks like we lost the majority of that fighter group. Ah, that sucks. You guys are gonna have to get reinforced or you're gonna die. All right, let's get you some more firepower. Let's focus the dreadnoughts and get you some anti-fighter ships. X-Wings, this is what I need you. I need you taking out these bombers before they get in range. We're gonna have to bait them out. That's all we've got. Quasars, how you doing? You can't survive a straight up battle like that. How you doing? Oh, your shields are down, shit. Overload your shields. All right, blockade runner, this is your time to shine. Take out those TIEs as they come in. Take out that frigate. Damn, we really, really needed to take out this space station. We've got everything that we're gonna get in the field right now. You need to fall back. You're taking torpedoes and they're really hurting. How are we doing on this? Can we take the shield generator out? Group fire on this target. We're gonna start pushing up. Eating it, eating it. Take it down. Let's start moving you guys up slowly. I want to bring you all in together. You guys have a little bit of firepower, but not enough to push up. This is, they have a superior numbers here. It's going to be interesting if we can win this. Okay, you've almost got it. You've got the fighter advantage too, which is not something I'm used to dealing with. You three aren't under fire, so overload your weapons. And finish that station. You need to be running. TIEs, or X-Wings, get in there. Do what you do, your anti-fighter support. Oh, they took his engine out. Oh crap, so we can't help. If they start actually coming at us, we're gonna be in big trouble. Pull back. Pull back and get your shields online. Okay, they're committing. We gotta go. We gotta retreat. We gotta run. Kick on your engines, we're leaving. The rebel fleet is taking massive casualties. Get out of firing range. Oh, see, that's the problem with the dreadnoughts. Unlike the rest of the rebel ships, they're really slow. Give them some support. Except for you, you need to be running, Marauder. You guys head south. Can we get you out? Did we lose that blockade runner? No, he's right here. Run. Nibulon, you're brave, but run. And you dreadnoughts aren't still running. You need to get out of firing range of these. How far did we bait them out? Not far enough to come in and engage. MC-80, get out of there. So yeah, burn over here and see if we can get these X. Oh, did he lose his engines? He lost his engines. If we retreat, he's done. Don't have a choice. All new Republic ships, pull out of the system. We cannot. Oh, who do they have over there? We cannot withstand this amount of firepower. This is a dark day for the New Republic. I wanted to see if I could take it. I can't with the ships that I've got. We did manage to take out both their defensive platforms and a Star Destroyer. So the exchange was kind of even. The Golems are fairly expensive. We did lose three dreadnoughts. They're old school. We've had them for a long time and a bunch of fighter wings. We'll fall back to this position and replenish the fleet a bit. It was kind of neat to see the Nebulon Bees in battle again. We will hit them again, but not right now. Let's focus on that ground invasion. Hopefully we can win it this time. All right, here we go. Quiet hold, we're going in.
Invasion commencing.
Yeah, we knocked your numbers down. Let's do it. See, those battles where you're outnumbered are a bit more interesting to me. Let's get our anti-air up and online. Let's bring in some anti... Oh, God. See, we don't get much in the way of ground troops. We only get a build cap of 4, and they outnumber us plenty. I would say artillery would be the answer here, but our troops don't live very long. Let's do another, let's go infantry, heavy infantry. We'll group you guys together. We'll go the long way and see if we can take this and drop reinforcements. Part of me wishes I would have brought a transport in, see if I could flown it in, but no, because last time we were here, we got... kind of got wrecked.
There they are.
Here they come. What do we got? Oh, it's their air units. Well, good. Let them come in. This is exactly what we want. Yep. Ground troops. Give me attack move order so they'll fire at anything that comes nearby. All right. Let's start making a play for that landing zone. Air units, no, ground units coming in. From what? All right, move out, get away from this spawn point. And group up here. Come on, Airy, come on, Plex soldiers, fire those missiles. There's our rocket tanks. Put them down, look how long it takes for us to kill them. Get him, get him. There we go. Not sure how many squadrons they have of those guys, but it's a metric ton. Get an air wing in, and get some more air cover. All right, start making your move. Push forward, it's gonna be a slog, I know, but we don't really have a choice. Down a box canyon. That's in a box canyon. All right, you, you're now group two. Congratulations on your promotion. You guys are just gonna be group one. The infantry mob that I'm trying to push through.
Roger that.
All right, get off the ground.
We're going in.
What do we got? Air unit, nope, commandos. How many strafing runs does it take a single commando out? Enemy air. Come on, you boys have got this. Nicely done. Kill a couple commandos, totally worth it. Ah, shit.
Ready for attack.
Oh shit, what do we got? We've divided up too much and we just lost our entire... Oh crap, all right, rockets. They're all dead. Give me a transport. Give me... There's just so many over there. What do we got left, anything? Iron is trying to take out a tank. God, three more wings of fighters. Run. Just run. Let's get some more of these rockets. See if we can dig in a little bit, maybe. I built this transport. I didn't bring any infantry in. Move over here. Are they faster than you? The sights are faster than you. Only one of them made it back to base. That sucks. We're gonna hold here, and we're gonna see if we can thin the air they've got and get our bombers to recharge. This is dogfight. You've got him, come on. Take him down. You can, no, don't fly over the enemy base.
Unit destroyed.
You die, but you died a hero. I now know where their base is. We can scan this and maybe do a bombing run on it. We're gonna have to get, to scan it, we're gonna need a command vehicle. Let's get that command vehicle online.
Maximum unit capacity.
This map to take is hard because, one, they've built air units, which are incredibly effective. And they're moving point to point. Like on a lot of the maps, the AI won't bother moving to the reinforcement zones, but this one is actually moving back and forth and pushing us out, keeping us from taking them. We can't get a sizable force ready.
Destination set. Form up.
We do have the ability to scan now. They've actually captured this. Don't scan it. We're about to take out these two production facilities and cut off their free unit supply.
Bombing run available.
All right, the Y-Wings Gold Squadron's ready to come in.
Awaiting orders.
Let's get a bombing run right here. Oh, you came from there?
Target's locked.
Well, you've got your targets. I'm hoping the explosion radius is large enough to take both these facilities down. We just lost one Y-Wing. Probably just lost another one. One made it through.
Take him out.
Not great. If it was any other faction, I think we would have been able to take those buildings down, but we only took out... It's the shields that they've got. I need a scout. Make a run for it. I want to see what they've got. Just run all the way through. I want to see what's there. This looks like an infantry-only pass. I wonder if there's something up here.
Armed and ready.
It's going to be a minute till we can do a scan. Be firing at. The one nice thing about these tanks is that, yes, they have a shield generator on them. They don't do anything to armor. But they can fire while they move, which is nice. God, you just got deleted. You're just done. Super weak. Heavy use by the Rebel Alliance, indeed. You want to see what's up here? A big ass lake up here. But if I was to build a shield generator, where would I put it? Probably up here, maybe? I'm wondering if I could bring an air wing and swing around and get up here and take out like their shield generator. That would be cool. Let's see what we got. We have a bunker. Infantry are coming from up there. Okay, no shield generator. What? What's hitting us? What do we got? Another air unit? Probably.
Armed and ready.
Armed and ready. I'm thinking we're gonna have to just push with this group. They're gonna die. Do the damage they can, but they're gonna die. Maybe push north. And then bring in an air wing, maybe two air wings and one infantry group to load up into the transport. That way, if we can escort them to the point, we can fly over here. Like, let's see if the transport can actually fly over this area. Can you? You can fly over the wooded areas and the mountainous areas. We can use you to transport troops around their lines. Maybe drop in up here, capture this, and get some reinforcements. You can go over the mountainside. Beautiful. Fall back. All right. I have a mission for you two. Possibly even the command vehicle. You're not gonna like it. See if you can take out one of their construction buildings. Lightning raid. Oh, let's don't dick trickle in now. Yeah, group up. We're going after the structure. There's only one way up, isn't there? I haven't seen any turbo laser towers yet. How much you wanna bet we discover one of those? Nice thing is they'll auto-attack when they see an enemy. Just like that. Wow, you aren't doing anything to those tanks. Don't stop. Don't stop. Don't stop. You gotta run. At the very least, you can scout it out. I need one of you to make it for the bombing run. Wow, you boys actually made it up here. Keep running. I need sight. I can't drop a bombing run if one of you don't make it. Bombardment available. You died, heroes! Now run! Actually, no, lead them inside it. I'm sorry for the friendly fire, though. Oh, there's no friendly fire. Take out the building! And the missiles go through the shield, yes! Beautiful, well done. Now hold this position. That's why it's not doing any damage to their shield. It does no damage to shields, it goes through them. Wow, you don't do dick for damage, though. Run, run north. Let's see if we can do some more building damage. Lightning strikes? This is the first time we've really used them for that. Just run through the enemy. Maybe we'll get a bombing run while you're running. Okay, while this is going on, let's bring in that infantry group.
Unit
on our way.
Destroyed.
Okay, we're down to three units left. They're still alive. Those shields are recharging so fast. Bombing runs out. Look at you do damage to that building. Look at you go. Oh boy, they're chasing you up here. Oh, there's even more up there. I'll keep doing damage to the building. Maybe you'll do enough to when we do the bombing run.
Ready for battle.
Into the transport. I'm hoping we've led enemy troops far enough away now. Let's give you one air escort.
Yes, sir.
And let's see what's over here. Son of a bitch. They left a patrol here. What happened to the AI all of a sudden? They got a lot smarter. They left guards at the landing zone. I did not expect that. I have an idea. We're going to bomb it the second this comes up. Let's go ahead and move our air unit. So, okay. What do we call these guys? Wolf Squadron. You boys, group it up. Actually, you're going to be grouped too. And head south.
Bombing run available.
Escort them.
Waiting, sir.
Ready for orders. Holding over position.
Now, I told you to guard, right? Are you going to guard a unit? Will you guard a unit? Or is it just position? You will guard a unit. Excellent. They're following him in. I don't know why they're following him in so far behind. This is in case the enemy scythes come in. Like that right there. Come on, you guys are supposed to break and engage. You're not going to do it, are you? Break and engage. Take out the scythe. There you go. Don't reload your weapons. You need to take him down. Nicely done. Did you get the job done? Kind of like off the map.
Let's go.
All right. Sit back here and defend that troop transport.
Yes, Commander.
Command vehicle's almost ready to do a ping. We'll do a ping up here. We'll call that bombing run in. We need to cap this so we can bring in more troops. This four build cap is so screwing us. Scan it.
Copy.
Y-wings. Really? Now you come from the total opposite side of the map?
Computer's locked on target.
I can hear anti-air firing, but it looks like all three of Gold Squadron made it through. Come on, boys. Make me proud. Bombs away.
Take them out.
Beautiful.
Copy. Armed and ready.
Group two and one and two. Let's do it. I have two do a flyover and secure, have group one come in and just get ready to drop. You have to drop and engage.
Right away.
We take this, we can bring in reinforcements.
Ready.
Scout north, I wanna see what's up there.
Awaiting orders.
Go, go, go! The troop transport opening up.
Roger
awesome.
That.
What do we got?
Reporting in. Attack. Fire.
We got armor coming in.
Copy that.
Move the troop transport.
Almost there.
Get out of there. Frickin' wreck his face. This is what you Plex soldiers do. It still took a long time. Come on, cap it. There's on this. Overload your weapons. Chase him down. Now, unless we need you, I want you up here taking out this factory. It's a light factory. They're gonna keep building those buildings. We have the point. Awesome. Now, what do we want to bring in? I really liked what we just did. I think we can do it again with the rest of their base. Let's bring in another squadron.
Moving to coordinates.
Let's bring in a couple more infantry groups since they're using nothing but armor now. Let's bring in a bunch of. Let's bring in a Jedi.
Right away.
A Jedi group to lead the charge. What are you picking up? Another light factory. Good. We've got incoming. Get those air up. Get them up in the air. Go, go, go. Plex soldiers. You can take him down. Nicely done. There's more coming in now. Get ready. While they're trying to hit the air, I have some rockets. Good. And yes, kill those commandos before they have a chance to come up.
I copy. Commander,
lead them up here. You're going to keep taking damage if you don't.
Reporting.
They're not going to get up this pathway.
Yes.
Jedi?
I'll be there.
All air wings, you are now group one. Come up here and kill this light factory. Let the tanks come up. Our infantry should be able to take this out.
Take cover!
I'm here.
You're after me.
What are you doing?
You're after me.
Oh, you both used them. God, they're just so good at killing infantry. You can't. You can't take this. Shit, we need reinforcements down here. What should we bring in? I'm thinking some of those raiders. These guys were actually really good at taking out those buildings. Come on, command vehicle, wreck their faces. How are you boys doing? You're just not taking out their shields? Overload your weapons. With your powers combined. Yes, Commander, open fire. They're trying to hit the transport. Group one, take him down. We have a bombing already? No, we don't.
Ready? Right away. Right.
Get back over here.
Moving out.
All right, we're loading up. We got to move. We can't hang out here anymore. They just took this? Oh, they neutralized it. Crap. This is why we gotta take out these light factories. Look at how many freaking tanks they're coming in with. Come on, air. Deal with him and then go after the factory. Let's load up the transport. Get up here. Why are you way up here in the mountains? Like, ran up and hid. And come on, nicely done. Yeah, just hold here for now until we load up the transport.
Ready for combat.
Yes, sir.
You guys are gonna be group three. What we've got left of our infantry, we're gonna go back to the south and we're gonna take that, and then we're gonna head north with the transports. Go.
Ready.
Yes, Commander.
Armed and ready.
Where are you going? Fly straight. Straight for it.
This way.
Ready. Let's
give him cover. Gotta keep the transport alive. Doesn't take much. I don't care if it's got deflector shields. See, look, it's following the path now instead of just hopping over. That's a little weird.
Keep going. This way.
Bombing run is... Our orbital strike is almost ready. That's not bad.
Reporting in.
And ready.
Standing by.
Give me a ping here. A little bit of armor, few infantry. It's nothing that we can't take out.
Ready to go.
We can prep for that. We'll come off... We'll come from
over
the mountainside.
There.
So let's bring in our transport.
Bombing run available.
We've got a bombing run to back us up, and then we've got this little group to push forward as well. We're gonna call you group four. Actually, we'll call you group three.
Ready.
At your command.
Ready for orders.
All right, troop transport's ready. Yep. Oh, we didn't cap it. Shit, we didn't cap it. Bring the troop transport back here and cap this point. Then we're gonna move in. Our objective is to take this.
Roger
command
that.
Vehicle, you can't scout yet. Give me one brave pilot.
Waiting orders. Executing flyby.
I need one brave pilot to find me a target for the bombing run. I'm actually really happy with those raiders. Being able to take out those two
moving
buildings. What do we got up here? Perfect. Bombing run engaged. Bring the Y-wings in.
That.
Don't die for this.
Computer's locked on target.
Right away.
Oh, you need to hold that position. Don't you leave. Don't you leave. We need to take you all three out at the same time, so stay here. You just sit there and dodge until the Y-wings come in. Here they come.
Let's go. Take them out.
Eat it, you fuckers. Excellent.
Keep going.
Well done. All right, report back to the wing. That leaves us with only a couple of tanks and commandos. So, let's do the thing. Here we go. Attack move with the ground troops and command vehicle that we've got. Let's recap this real quick.
Fallout troops.
Air units can come in next.
Yes, sir.
Copy. Over there. Ready for
air units next. Come on in. Begin your attack. We have the landing zone. We can start moving up our infantry for group two to capture it.
Waiting, sir.
And if we hurry.
On my way.
All right, now hold this position.
Transport ready.
I copy.
That's your only mission in life now, wing. I'm pulling the wing back. Get back here. Let's get some new raiders. The light tanks, a couple groups of those. Transport should be here soon, right? It's here. Go, go, go. Cap the point. I think we're looking pretty good. Like, I think we can set up our raid groups and finish this. Raid group three. Auto attack. Maybe we've lost a build pad. Oh, a build pad, not a reinforcement point. Air's got this. Armor's making its way forward. Keep pushing through. You've capped it. Good. Where's the transport? There you are. Come here.
Reporting.
Load it up. I want to bring you in.
Awaiting orders.
Come on, where's the rest of you? Yeah, these fast vehicles are pretty good as long as you keep them moving. But if they run into any kind of heavy defense, they're screwed. Transport move. We're taking you straight to the bunker. The infantry in that building have been heroes. Where's the air tower? Get up here. An auto attack. This should be the last building. Get to the battle! Oh, there's the win. Yeah, that one with the AI actually defending the drop points, going back and forth between them, the fact that you only get 4 units to work with, which is, it's enough to get something done, but man. Whoa, we're under attack at Ithor. The Tholian homeworld. Ah, what do we got? Empire of the Hand Fleet. Wait a minute. That's a tank. And so is that. And those are speeders. Those aren't air units. The only thing that you've actually got is an Ascendancy class Star Destroyer. What's the nearest fleet? Levian 2 has sort of a fleet. Oh, we got a fleet right here. We've got... Oh man, I kind of like... Well, actually, no, that would be perfect for hunting down a bunch of transports. Go. Go quickly. You got to get there and cut them. Damn, they moved. Where would they have moved to? Where would they have retreated to?
Modern calamari crews are ready.
Leave a single ship. And fall back. Where did they attack from? The only planet that they could have come from is here. Unless it was a enemy fleet approaching Yavin 4. What are they bringing into Yavin 4? Oh, hello! 14 Venators and 4 Acclimators. Holy shit. Those might be old ships, but that is a lot of Venators. Oh, okay. Empire of the Hand is not out of the fight yet. I mean, they hadn't really hit us hard with anything until now. Imagine for a moment the wreckage that would be in Yavin 4. Like how many battles we have fought here. And now there's going to be a crap ton. Launch all fighters, prepare for combat. Now they do have an advantage here. They're going to have a ton of fighters. We need eyes on. We need to break these fighters into groups.
Reporting in. Moving out.
All right, defenders, you're going to be doing just what your name suggests. You'll be defending. Fall back. We're going to let them come to us. We're going to let them come to us. We do not need the blockade runners taking point on the fleet. All right, here we go. Thin the crowd. Let's slow down some of these Venators. And break up the group. Ion cannon firing. All right, bombers. I want to sneak in a group of bombers to start taking out one of these that I've knocked the shields out of. Yeah, don't sit in it. Let's get our A-Wings intercepting. We can take out these fighters as they come in. Look at the range they've got. Defenders mix it up. We could really use that ion cannon right now. I can't box select again. Come on. Stop being derby game. I have to individually select them for some reason right now. There we go. You click a bunch. All right, bomber wings. Who's got, we can take this acclimator out real fast. Make your attack run on the acclimator. I can click the damn thing. There we go. It's getting really, really thick right now. What do we got for reinforcements? We do have reinforcements, excellent. Overload your shield, fall back. Dreadnought, you should not be on the front line. Get back here. Yeah, X-Wings, get in there, clear them out. Bomber, start making your runs. He doesn't have a shield, take out his engines. Yeah, A-Wings, keep intercepting. You guys are doing good. We've almost got the ion cannon back online again. We should have some bombers and fighters back here. Give me the Y-Wings. We'll leave the X-Wings up here to deal with these interceptors that keep coming in. We can use every bomber we can get, taking out acclimators that are losing their shields. He is dead and doesn't know it yet. Target his fighter bay. Now take his engines out. Good. Ion cannon's ready. Take him out. It's a perfect time for a dreadnought to be over here, wrecking faces. All right, so far, so good. That ion cannon is getting work done, and our fighters are keeping it relatively clear. and our Corvettes are in the center dealing with fighters as they come in. This isn't good. Take out his hangar. Let's start taking out those hangar bays. That's a fairly large advantage that they have. We still can't bring any reinforcements in. I guess that's a good thing. Hangar bay, let's take it down. Fighters, fall back and focus on the Venators that are actually firing at our command ships. How are you boys doing back here? All right, X-Wings, you've done your job. Now get into the fight up here. Y-Wings, you've arrived. I don't care how old you are useful. Get over here and start taking out their hangar bays. Begin your run. It's too bad that their, like, bays don't actually open. You can't really see them. Ion Cannon's about online. How are you guys doing in the center? You're hanging in there. Let's overload your shield, Corona, and put you in behind the lines. Your frigates should definitely be holding back. How we doing? We're looking pretty good. Use that Ion Cannon right now. All right, you two Mon Cals, focus your fire. And you bombers, get in there. Need a couple defenders and E-Wings to start clearing a path. Take out those interceptors. I think we have chased them back. We've knocked them back. The Y-Wings, you guys went too deep. You went too deep. Ion Cannon's ready. Who do we have with a full shield? You have a full shield. Pull the E-Wings out of this fight. Group one, come here. Help us take them out. Go for the bay. And then I don't really care what you go for after that point. Space station's under attack. Oh, you're fine. But here's what I'll do for you. Give me you two. Get over here and charge it. That way they don't actually kill it. I don't think they will, though. It looks like we're on mop-up duty now. Make sure nobody's got engines so they can't get away. Right there. There's your plan. Take out those engines. I mean, the one model that's kind of weak in this, texture-wise, is definitely the Venator. Like, look at that. And it doesn't look right at all. It's so blurry. They can do better than this, I think. I mean, it's the right color, that kind of like flat gray that the Empire loves to use. Or they just stripped the paint off her and called it good because they could care less. Is there anybody that may get away other than a bunch of fighters? Nope, 14 Venator cruisers taken down. Approaching. Enemy fleet approaching Yavin 4, probably what, the ground invasion that they thought they would have? No! A handful of Venators again. All right, begin the battle, let's mop them up. We need to counterattack. We need to stop them from pushing in up there. That must be the only thing they can build now. I must have pushed them back so far that the only thing that they can either afford or they have access to is Venators, because they love building them now.
Station ready.
Upgrade. Do the upgrades.
Squadron reporting.
All combat vessels, push forward and engage. Move the fleet forward. Don't want to give them a chance to retreat.
Copy. The enemy has been spotted.
Here we go. Okay, there are still quite a number, so we don't want to be kicking around too much. Get up here, A-Wing Squadron. I seem to only have one of you. What are you? Oh, Vindicator. Okay. Alright, main fleet, you should be in the battle now.
Yes, sir.
The rest of the bombers up here in the fight. X-Wings, get up here and help with the fighters. Let's start taking them down. Blockade runners, fall back. Open fire! Break their center. Break their center. I don't want this Venator getting through. Well done. I need a group of bombers to go after this acclimator and finish the job. And then let's just hunt down the rest of the ships. Be pretty easy. Just a handful left. Stop. Turn and engage. Overload your shield. How good is that shield overload? Wow. And your shield is back. Take out the bombers. Don't let them fire. What did they just bring in? Oh, they brought in an actual... Whoa. Oh, no, crap. Not unexpected. Like I said, we haven't had the red ships pop up at any recently. Imperial Star Destroyers show up. Use the ion cannon on the Imperial Star Destroyers. Let's help out the Remnant take these guys out because they're going to be the biggest threat. Take out their engines too so they keep fighting the Remnant and not us. Shit. Are they really? Are they really engaging us? Yes, they are. Let's move in. They're falling back. Look at that. They even came in with a better looking Venator. I like it with the paint job on it. We lost an E-Wing squadron. Good. That's all we lost. Huh. Yes, build a defense, two defense platforms. How have I not done that on this planet? All right, we're gonna keep it paused for a second because I want to get the ground troops moving and I want to get the ground bases constructing on Quiet Hold. We need the light factories and the barracks up and online. Building canceled. Infiltrator Academy. Is that just gonna give us commandos that can't cloak? I think that's how that works. It works for me, though. Let's capture these last two planets over here.
Enemy fleet approaching.
Yavin 4 again? Seriously? No, Ithor. I don't understand. Where are you coming from? Blockaded. Wayland. Wayland's not blockaded. That's why we're getting attacked from... Shit. Is there any type of defense on this planet? No, we're gonna lose it. Oh, we're too thin on this side. We need to move reinforcements to Ithor. Or we need to take Wayland. To take Wayland, we'd have to take Dothamir, push through Dothamir. We can take Wayland and hold that. Which means we need to take Garo so we can pull this fleet off. All right. Like we're trying to block these in so I don't have to have so many fleets active right now. What we're gonna do is, Yavin 4 under attack again. They want it bad. They're not gonna get it. Bring it on, Yavin. We'll knock these two Star Destroyers out, and then we're gonna head south and take that Imperial Hand planet. That way I can pull those troops out of there. At least take out the orbit. So things have gotten a bit more interesting. I mean, for the last, like, three episodes, I felt like I was steamrolling them pretty heavily, and then all of a sudden... The hand is like throwing ships at me, and they probably would have won here if one, they brought in all these ships at one time. Go ahead and move in and auto attack as you go. So launch all fighters. E-Wings move in. Bombers move in.
Enemy unit sighted.
Calamari cruiser here.
Clear them out as you go. Pick a prime target. I'm gonna go with the victory class. Make your attack run on the victory class. The shields are down. I repeat, the shields are down. Well, that ion cannon. Check out the engine so it gets broken out of the fleet. All right, here we go. Blockade Raiders, don't take point. You're gonna get wrecked in like 2 seconds if you take point. Same with you. Now engage. Look at the damage. Their flagship instantly dead. You can destroy an acclimator in seconds. Do it. Can't overload your shields. That makes me sad. Nope, I want the blockade runner. You're still taking damage. Push. Pull yourself out of the fight. Remove yourself from the fight. Oh god. Get out of there, dude. He actually got away. They might both get away. Back him up. You guys gotta get out of there. Oh no, we lost the blockade runner. Oh well. Not on big deal. Well done. Now take the Venators out. Focus your firepower. Yeah, like, we were steamrolling them pretty heavily. B-Wings, get in there. We are gonna lose one of these MCs. Get a little bit of backup here. Come on, you've almost got him. Take him down. Swing the big guns around. Go after those engines! Quickly! 6 seconds. You got him. He's not getting away now. Is there anybody that made it out? One acclimator. Damn. We got a group of bombers just sitting there. Those are my bombers. We're like sitting next to him. Oh, those casualties were unnecessary. I kind of just rushed in though. I wanted to get it done and over with. Those golem platforms will be nice once they're built there. They probably won't keep hitting us anymore. So what my plan was actually, so they keep hitting us from Telos. Look at the ground capability on Telos. But the orbital capability is complete crap. I wonder if they could even build defense stations. So, what I wanted to do, how are we on ships back here? You boys, reinforce the fleet at Findar. We need to take Garrow's 4. Attempt it again. That way, if there's no hyperspace lanes coming off of this.
Tactical battle imminent.
Borusk. What are you being hit by? How's that? I don't know what that is. It says the fleet size is the same. Looks like a single freighter. Okay. I don't know what it is. Let's figure it out. Attacking us from some damn place. I don't have much of a defense fleet here. Begin the battle. We need to shore up our lines. There's too many weak sections. All right, launch fighters. We don't even have a space station here, so we must be just blockading
this.
Ready
for action. Reporting. Yes, sir.
What are you? You're coming up on my radar before we even have you scanned. Fighters,
yes,
group together.
We've got them. Send reinforcements.
Oh. Oh, it's a phalanx destroyer. Yeah, we're not taking that out with this group. Get out of there. That's a big ship. Heaviest ship the Empire of the Hand's arsenal. The Phalanx Destroyer carries an impressive armament of missiles and masers, while fully capable of doing going head-to-head with almost any New Republic ship. Hey, can't see what the rest of it says. It's something you don't want to fight with a single Corona. So they've broken our hold of this over orbit. Because they took Ithor, they took Borusk. This is becoming a larger issue now. A larger issue indeed. We need to push this back. So what we're gonna do is we are going to leave a blockade here. A decent number of ships. And then we're taking this fleet
right
back
away,
to Boris.
Complete. Tactical battle.
Jaeger Miner is going to get some defenses and a bigger space station. Crap! You brought in reinforcements. This is like a really real battle now. I thought this was just going to be a resecure. Bring in the main fleet, resecure the system. It's a milk run. We show up and there's an Imperial of the Hand battle group waiting for us. Fen-friggin-tastic. It's like I hit a turning point.
Choose your reinforcements.
And the enemy fleet, I need to put a fleet commander in this so I can choose who comes in. I would have liked to have branded the big guns. But not gonna happen right now.
Yeah.
Unless we lose this fleet, and I'd rather not. So let's get our fighters.
Skywalker reporting in.
Inbound.
Okay, what do they got? Well, that big bastard's still here. Call that the command ship, that Phalanx Destroyer. She's also got a plethora of Ascendancy Star Destroyers. It's a plethora of doom. That's what it is. All right. Let's get the fleet prepped. Now, let me pause this. You guys were saying that one of these, you've said this multiple times in the comments, is a carrier class. I believe it's the one with the tower on it. So I'm betting it's you. Yeah, this must be the carrier class, the Nebula class. And then the other one, you, not you, you. Fleet carrier, proper Star Destroyer, or, you know, brawling capital ship. You don't need to be front. You carriers don't really need to be fine. You MC-80s do need to be fine. All right, we'll keep it tight. What we're going to do is grab Group 1. Let's do some damage to these cruisers as they come in. Don't let them get away. Come on, boys. Don't let them get away. Finish this job. Right, fall back. Let's keep this tight. Keep it tight and do the damage that we can as they come in. They want to trickle in their smaller ships. That's fine. That does nothing but help us. And let them spread their fleet out. I love it when they do that. God, I don't know if we can win this. If we lose this battle with the first fleet that warped in, I mean, that's going to hurt. That's going to hurt a lot. This is one of my primary fleets. And I'm kind of curious what kind of reinforcements they've got. This might not be the entire force. Come on, boys, take out those fighters. We're holding the fighter advantage now. And the kill zone is right here. Okay, B-Wings. You guys have said the B-Wings aren't bombers. And in the new lore, I guess they're not. I always considered them bombers, but now they're like heavy fighters. They're dual role. Especially because they did a reintroduction of the B-Wing in Rebels. And it was pretty awesome, actually. They use it to break a rebel blockade, or an Imperial blockade of a planet. You're not going to get any spoilers here. Oh, sweet. Babies, you guys are coming at us hard. Overload that shield. I need you to hang in there as long as you can. You guys don't have shield capabilities. You do. Keep firing. Come on, you gotta take out the support ships. Both and Cruiser, focus your firepower on that ship. B-Wings, I need you taking him out. Go after the shield generator. Go after their weapon systems. A-Wings, I need you intercepting these fighters as they come in and keep the bombers off of our cruisers. Get it done. Take out their hangar bays. The last thing we need is them. Even with the support ships firing. What are you doing here? God damn it, Bob. Oh, it's the transport of accountants back there. You're not necessary right now. Get out. Get out now. What do you need? 18 points? We might hold out for that. If the casualties get that high, we may hold out. How's his shields doing on the command ship? Actually, the enemy command ship has no defensive ships right now. All ships, open fire on the enemy command ship. Everything you've got, bring it in. All E-wings engage. Heavy bombers go in. Red vibes, standing by. Begin your run. Shields are almost down. I want you to target the hangar bays as soon as it's down. Let's stop those fighters from coming in. So for UA wings and defenders, you guys are supposed to be taking out fighters. You're working on it. Good, 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 good. You've launched more bombers for me? You have. Well, help take that frigate out. You can bring in reinforcements. I could use a brawler. No, actually, don't need a brawler here, though. Oops. Fine. Heading to destination. There you are. Wait a minute. You're the red one? You're the fleet carrier. Huh, okay, whatever. So, they had some ground troops in the fleet. We lost, that's not bad. And we took out that phalanx destroyer. I honestly expected a bit more from that. Nebulon B frigate. We're heading out. All right, the shipyards have been going to town since we started this episode. We need to build up some more.
Unit in production.
Give me a bunch of Moncal ships. Corellia. Give me a bunch of Both and Cruisers. Quiet shipyards. You're not building anything. They haven't been. Damn it.
Vehicle.
Two MC-80s.
Constructing.
Give me a nice list of Nebula Star Destroyers. What about you, Moncal? What are you doing? Nothing. You've been wasting my time. Duh. Give me some command carriers. Just give me a nice big old pack of them.
Unit canceled.
Okay, so the plan at this point is we need to get more ships to the front lines. That's the key here, because we're getting kind of screwed. Jaegerminer is now, might as well be completely undefended.
Building under construction.
Until these space stations come online. But Ithor's been lost, and since they've taken Ithor, They're going to be able to hit us at Ord Mattel, also not defended. Levian 2, defended, but not very well, which can also be hit from Miker. Yeah, we've got to reinforce these fleets, and we haven't even dealt with the new threat that's out there. Haven't engaged them once yet. I want to secure up our territory outside of them before we go and, well, we poke the bear over there, see what's going on. I'd love to cut this off and stop the Empire of the Hand, or the Imperial Remnant from hitting us anymore, the green guys. So, and what I think I'm going to do, let me know in the comments below what you guys think, but I think I'm going to take these planets off camera, or, you know, you'll see like little bits of it in an edited video. That way we don't have to sit here and have a ground invasion of all these planets you know I'm going to take. It just takes a while. Or would you rather see those battles, like normal episodes, me taking these, and see like the complete campaign beginning to end? Because I know it can get kind of boring when I'm doing invasions over and over and it's kind of the same thing over and over. The battles of Yavin 4 are probably getting a little old for you guys. So I'm curious what you think. And that'll affect how we continue the series. But yeah, it's going really well, I think. And I really, today's episode, I enjoyed more than I think the last few because of how interesting it got with like losing a ground battle and actually having to struggle over that one. And I think we lost, more or less lost one of the space battles as well. So kind of interesting that they're hitting us back. I thought the Hand or the Imperial Remnant was done, but no, obviously they're not. So, all right, guys, if you enjoyed this video, hit that thumbs up button, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. It's all about sci-fi gaming and modding goodness, and I will see you guys in the next video. Later, everybody.